You're on The X Factor tonight. It has been a battle royale between the best eras of music over the past couple of decades in our first decade challenge. And there is just one performance to go. Now, Foo, Jason's family were here in the audience last week, but they had to go back down to Melbourne during the week. How is he coping with that?
Well, he's tough. And I train all of Foo's crew to be tough. So he's toughing it out.
Okay, now, what is he going to break out singing tonight?
He's going to be singing an amazing song. He's going to close the show. I mean, this has been an incredible show. He's closing the show with Bruno Mars, Runaway Baby.
Yeah! Jason Hero, baby!
You're a champion, man. This was incredible.
Jason.
I knew you could sing, I knew you could play the drums, but I didn't know you could dance like that.
Oh, man, I'm trying.
And that said, she didn't know I could dance. I didn't know I could dance. I busted out those moves, especially for Nat and Danny.
Drum roll, you do it. Bruno Mars.
Woo! Which one?
Runaway Baby.
Yeah, baby. Yeah. It's not only the judges judging me this week, it's my son Kobe. This is his favorite Bruno Mars track. He's already sent me a video, you know, of him singing it. I have to sing it better than him. And he's pretty damn good.
If you do anything like you just did, I know your son is gonna love it.
This one's for you, Kobe.
Jason Hira!
Jason, as performances go, they don't get better than that. That energy, that is just energetic, incredible, magnetic. It's unbelievable, man. You've got the goods. Don't love the song choice, but I loved your performance. Now, I would have liked a more familiar Bruno track.
I always want to be familiar.
Yeah.
Singing like your life depends on it. I love that. Living on the edge, baby, every week. That's exactly what I felt. It was like a save me song. And what the hell were you doing behind us What? You can sing. Your range is huge. Sing it, baby.
Thank you, Danny. Thank you. Thank you, Matt. Thank you, Danny. Thank you.
Woo! Woo! Jason. You got your son with that one.
Yeah.
Yes.
I hope so, man. He's
you got another fan. Finally. That was incredible. That was one of the best closing of the shows I've ever been a part of.